Next time on Shakespeare and Hathaway.
Someone intends to murder me.
A tennis club owner has been threatened.
100 grand in cash or you're next.
And Lou's mother is involved with him.
I'm happy to serve.
She didn't even tell me she was dating.
When an employee is nearly killed.
He's poisoned.
They have to take drastic measures to solve the case.
Well, you want me to play tennis?
No, I'm not having that.
Shakespeare and Hathaway.